Hello students, welcome back. Today we are going to observe combustion. Material we are going to use is sugar. Now we will observe what are the changes occur during combustion of sugar. Here my students are performing the experiment with the sugar. Observe this video carefully. Materials used by them are matchstick, burner, test tubes or boiling tubes, sugar, beakers, lime water, stand, test tube stand, the rubber cocks also. First take one boiling tube, pour sugar in it and close the mouth of it with the rubber cork. That rubber cork is attached with one delivery tube. Here that is not the glass one, that is a pipe. And now I am taking lime water in another boiling tube. And close the mouth of this test tube with the this rubber cock. That means here is the attachment with the first test tube to the second one. Now they are burning the sugar. Let us watch what will happen. What you are observing now, here is the smoke in the test tube. Is it visible? Yeah. See, this one is the second test tube. Observe the color of lime water now. See the test tube here. If we are burning like this for longer time, what will happen? The color of sugar change to bluish, sir, black. See the smoke in the test tube. Water vapor is also deposited on the walls of the test tube. Sugar is completely looks like a dark char formation is observed here. If you observe the second test tube, see the second test tube, how the color of that lime water at initial stage. Now what is the color? Observe it carefully. And you are also observing that the bubbles in this, see the color, change it to milky white. That means what are the materials released during this combustion process? Carbon dioxide. Why I am saying carbon dioxide? Lime water can only turn to milky white by the action of carbon dioxide. That means the gas released through this experiment is carbon dioxide. Water molecules are deposited and also heat also released here. These products also released in which life process? In respiration also these products released. Isn't it? Okay. So, what is the difference between respiration and combustion? Actually, Lavoisier and Robinson said that respiration is also a type of combustion process. But there is a difference between respiration and combustion. Respiration occurs in presence of water in cells. In respiration, we are not giving energy from external side. Externally, we are not adding any heat energy. And energy releases at several intervals, several phases. But here in combustion, sugar changes to black color. Char formation is observed here. And also heat is released at once. And in presence of water, combustion process does not take place. Okay. Yeah, these are the differences between combustion and respiration. I think you can do it at your home. If possible, when you go to school, then you can perform this experiment. Okay. Thanks for watching. I will meet you again with another topic. Until then, bye.